Brandon Lynch.
And he was, hey, and I was one of those guys because at that time, he says if you guys bet our salary that he knocks out, wins by knockout, he will double. I go, nah, man, it's going to be tough. And little bit, I go, fuck. Oh! He went like this. Boom. That was Fernando's, that was his last fight, right?
No, he fought Vargas. I mean, he fought Mayorga after that. Remember, he lost to Mayorga?
Yeah.
The crazy part, Fernando's training the opponent of America. So Joe Goose in the one corner, Fernando Vargas in the other corner.
Who's
Phil LaGreco.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That's
you know Phil?
I don't know.
Okay, but he's fighting America.
He's fighting America? It's going to be pretty good then, huh?
It's going to be a good fight. It will be entertaining.
But Fernando seems like he's a good trainer, though. He seems like he has a good lot of energy in his camp.
Yeah, Robert Garcia's dad. He absorbed a lot of that from him. He's training and he's very successful.
Yeah.
So last thing, Jane, you told him when he shadow boxed to imagine he's fighting a southpaw in shadow boxing?
Well, I was telling him if he does fight southpaw, just imagine you have a guy that has right foot in front and imagine yourself putting it in the inside and the outside of his right foot.
Yeah.
You know, and constantly moving, constantly bobbing and weaving and moving. That way you can throw your shots from here or there.
But they always say keep your foot on the outside, right?
Yeah, but that's...
And it happens.
But you're not going to always be able to keep your foot on the outside because you don't put his foot on the outside. So he puts his foot on the outside, then you have to be able to turn so you can angle him out instead of straight right hand. So it's different, you know. You can't just do one thing. You have to do, like, many things.
That's true. Thank you.